Is it daytime out there?
Look who finally showed up. Where's Aldridge? Shit. I knew Aldridge was taking too long.
Stupid man. Always speaking in riddles.
And this vaccine of yours just happens to be one of them, right? I've heard... You think I'd trust you so fast when I didn't even trust the responders? 7-6. You best change your attitude. You're... The truth, huh? Like those damn responders. Look, 7-6, I don't like you much, and I sure as hell don't trust you. I ain't interested in losing, so I'm willing to make an exception. Based on you. Yeah. Let's get...
I got my own problems to worry about.
Nice to have a conversation with one of you 76ers. A lot of your people would like nothing better than to wipe us. Or at least try to. But that would be tough.
Never should have thrown in with that guy in the first place.
Maybe a touch of envy. Sounds like you had some sweet... The other thing is impressed. Considering how different you all are. You like? Finding a tuxedo isn't all that hard these days. A million empty stores around, but keeping it freshly laundered. Many times, 76.
So much work to do. And do I get any thanks? Well,
stupid man. Always speaking in riddles.
I hate it when things get messy. Gonna be a while before I get that image out of my head.
Oh yeah. Tell Rand to make sure people keep a lookout for salvage supplies on that next raid. That last haul is beyond repair.
Yeah, must have been nice, all cozied up in a fallwood ship.
They say radiation. I say aliens. Okay.
Loyalty. Loyal to the gang, huh? Want to prove it? Good. You didn't look like a leech. Not everybody's loyal, you see. Some people take all they can from us. They use us. Then they leave. It's not right. We aren't a charity. We expect contributions in kind. So, you in? Here's the deal. Anytime somebody leaves our little gang here, I want them found. And I want them dealt with. What's fair? Dealer's choice. And look, no hard feelings, but I sent out some others just a few minutes ago, too. Okay. Will you pull your weight around here? Good. You're not a flake. I'm impressed. I had a hunter follow the trail earlier, so I think these directions will get you close enough. If you only find a corpse, well, that's fine. Maybe the others got there. Just send a message. Nothing fancy. A bullet, a knife, strong words, you know. Use what you got.
I'm getting real tired of Great. Meg's latest lapdog here to waste my time. What do you want? Sure. That's exactly the kind of shit Meg wants you to book. Now, since I just love... You're looking for work? This whole place is really hurting my communications tech. So, I need a few radio vacuum tubes. And, thanks to some good int, I'll update your Pip-Boy with all the info you need. And remember, I need salvageable parts.
Thank you. I'm so all over. You misplaced this hard work.
Majestic Brigate's Fort. So very, very 100% historical.
Site. Dimebot, that's the best name you can come up with. Welcome to... Hey there, Scrap Metal. My Rust Eagle comrades call me Amp. If you've come to the Metal Dome for a concert of carnage, you're in the right place. I'm a Rust Eagle botsmith, of course, but you knew that just by looking around, didn't you? If it shoots, shocks, or explodes, you know I made it. You're looking at the Rust Eagle record holder for kills in a single arena match. Sure, Beatrice will tell you that she has more kills overall, but I wiped that slate clean. Now it's about what you've done lately. Because one day they won't be, and that's how you'll know you're in trouble. Sure, it hurts every time one of my bots gets turned into a heap of scrap, but it's also one more flaw I can fix. Eh, they're good at what they do. I've never seen a team so coordinated in the ring. I bet it has to do with that spot. But it's just so rote. Where's the art, the pageantry, the performance? Yeah, sure. Hi, that's an easy one. Everywhere I go, I add a jolt of energy to the mix. You've run into tons of boring old junk in the wasteland. Some people try to fix it, restore it to what it was before the war. But me, I add my own flair. The very next killing machine that's gonna reign in the ring. While Beatrice is busy welding saw blades to everything in sight, I'm creating a bot that'll kill in style. It's gonna be a hit with the crowd. See you around. It's a great day for some engineering, don't you think? One day, everyone in the wasteland will know my name.
You can help if you want. Just don't get in my way. Look, I like your enthusiasm. Reminds me of myself when I was a young punk. Here, take this. Maybe... You want to survive, you do what you gotta do.
Thank you. Margie McClintock of the Diehards. What a joke. We deluded ourselves into thinking our victims would fear a name like that. But now, everyone out there is as desperate as we are. Every confrontation could mean life or death. People take their chances. They fight back. So, we have to kill. We have to murder innocent people. Well, not me. I don't care what this world has come to. It's not taking me down with it. The whole idea of the Raiders is sick. It's inhuman. I'm destroying that stupid key fragment. Bastards don't deserve their treasures. Unless they return to their senses and quit this whole murderous power game they're playing. If that ever happens, Vincent knows what to do. Maybe he'll be more successful than I was. As for me, I'm leaving. I'll find some Kens and I'll go out that way. Soon, Harlan, my love. It's been too long.
friend. This course is for Pioneer Scouts only.
Thank you. God! Warm greetings, friend.
Yeah. Warm greetings and wholeness and all that. You, wanted to see me?
Yes, indeed I did, Disciple Simon. I'm proud of everything you've accomplished here in such a short time, but I'm having concerns about our new direction.
You mean the, Transitory Disciple Program? What's the problem? Are the citizens complaining?
Quite the opposite. By the time they depart, they appear blissful and enlightened. It's wonderful. No, it's a far more material issue, I'm afraid. The amount of money that you're spending to advertise the palace has me concerned.
Don't let those sorts of matters worry you, Cyrus. After all, that's why you appointed me as the palace's business manager. You just go and get naked and run around lighting incense, painting watermelons, or whatever you need to do. Leave the rest to me.
Come now, Disciple Simon. You're beginning to sound similar to when you first arrived at our doorstep. Oh my, perhaps your balance has shifted. Did you wish to be anointed in oils for a cleansing?
No, I'm fine. Quite balanced. Everything is great. No more anointing, please.
Oh, very well. Perhaps I'm worrying needlessly. After all, it is you who has gifted us with this new direction and brought so many people here to achieve wholeness.
Yeah, no sweat there, Cyrus. Don't even worry about it. Anyway, since I'm here, I need you to look at these plans for a ventilation. For spiritual conduits I want to have installed.